Hey guys, I'm Nexus, and unfortunately, we're not actually going to be playing Lady Whitman's Disease. It is exactly the same as the Thief 1 version, except for a few graphical differences with the textures and things like that. So I'm going to be skipping it and skipping straight to the Creature Clash demo made by Garett, Kung Fu Gecko, Choy, September 2nd of 2000. It is, of course, very similar to the first one. However, it includes the Thief 2 new enemies and unfortunately has to leave out the Thief 1 enemies just because that's how it works. So that said, it's a really short arena mission, so moving on. Okay guys, normal, hard, and expert are all the same. Okay, so as you can see, we have different people in different cages. Some of these cages don't open properly. For example, the spider over there gets stuck in the cage every time. That ape beast in the corner will sometimes get stuck. And it seems like some of the undead get stuck occasionally. Anyway, because of the way the aggressive tendencies work, they're all currently pointed as aggressive towards that one rat in order to try and drag them out into the middle. So, with that in mind, I'm going to open up all the cages really quickly. There we go. Okay. Cool. Zombie's dead. We got the mechanists trying to win their corner against the undead. We got most of the guards dead. Various issues with the combats hitting the other mechanists for some odd reason. Yeah, we got them trying to kill the zombie and the rat missing terribly. We have her deciding to be aggressive towards the combats. I think it's because they're not set to similar factions. I think they're just set to be aggressive to everybody in this place. You can see the thief got stuck, so did the ape beast. The rat's dead. The zombie's gone down, but he's probably gonna still get hurt. It's almost over for everybody. Let's try that. Not doing it. How about that one? Didn't work. How about that one? Come on. I'm trying to get that thief out of there. There he is. Okay, anybody else stuck? Alright, well, he's gonna do that, and she's gonna die for sure. Let's see if the guard manages to do something about this. Well, nope, he's going that way, so... whichever works. The lone survivor is going to die regardless, so no worries there. Anyway, yeah, this is just a cute little arena type thing. You can basically just mess around with it. You have to restart if you want to fix anything. Whoa. Explosions boosted them up here, which is pretty funny. Nice pile of frogs over there. Alright, well, he's dead. And we're going to go to this little secret here, which opened. Before we get to grab the only piece of loot in this map, it does not end the mission, unlike Creature Clash 1. There is actually no way to end this mission. It just sort of happens and you have to restart. And that's it. So, with that in mind... Alright, so, like I said, 25 loot. That's it, it's just an arena. You can pull individual levers and get them to fight each other. You can pull a couple levers at once. It really doesn't matter, there's no limit. You're just limited by who's in the cage and which cage you open. So, yeah, just normal mission here, just an arena. So I will see you guys next time.